Right, sorry about that, guys. Right, it's working now. Right, I just wanted to make sure. I don't know what happened there. But it's sorted now. We didn't lose too much time, thankfully. As I was saying, when no one could hear me, we made it through all last stream on one life. So long may it continue. You have a radio message? Why can I not grab them? Oh, inventory full. Got my fill of. Where are we going to the Aurora?
Signal location
I'll
uploaded.
find out in a second. Because what blueprints do we have? If we don't have. Oh, shit, I need to drink something. If we don't have the bed blueprint, we haven't been. No, we haven't been. Okay. So the plan must have been to go to the Aurora. I need fiber mesh for some more fire. Oh no, I find fire extinguishers there, don't I? Should be fine. Right? Won't need purple tablets where we're going. I'll drink one of my bottles because I don't want to leave it to chance too much and then die of thirst while we're in the Aurora. Yeah, we also need more med kits. Really? I thought this gave me more water than it's given me. It's pitiful. Salve them, I think so. And we will plant this one if I can get around. Cool. You're half full, so let's go deal with that. Because we have to go so far. Right, I need a battery for you, so that's actually a good shout. Some for the generator and some for batteries.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Right, okay. Fill you up. Blah, blah, blah. Copper, 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 copper. Do I have any lockers through there? No, there, no. Okay, good. I might see if I can grab some bladder food. No, I find food on the Aurora, don't I? We should be okay. We find some batteries as well, so I'll just leave this one. Get rid of that. Oh wait, do I have a battery for the laser car? Better change again. Oh. 49. That should be fine until we find another one. Is there anything else I'm gonna need? Meet the lady, you just graduated King's College. I brag. But dag, I amaze and astonish the scholars say I got the same virtuosity and brains as my pops, but the ladies say my brain's not where the resemblance stops. Did you graduate, or is that a verse from something? Oh, so hi, goat lover. How are you? Right. I'll leave my rebreather. We need the propulsion cannon. That's all I want to take. I don't trust it. I'm gonna go get some bladderfish. I like having two waters on me. Wait. It's a Hamilton quote. And ladies, most of the latest. I have not seen Hamilton. Where is the water? Oh, wait, I have a modification station yet. Oh, and I need the creep vine. Modification station anywhere, anywhere. Did I put modules on my. Ooh, actually. I want to take the camera and drop it in front of the Aurora. I want to see if we can see any Reapers. I can see Slurkin. No problem, honey. Lurk is always appreciated, you know that. I was gonna check the bloody fish. Today what I'm listening to is Unsolved Mysteries. But just as I was saying to Mama Spooky today, I really should learn French again because I'm so out of practice. And one of my university friends is French and I just want to be able to speak to her in her own language so that she's more comfortable. The episode is, for some reason, in French. So I'm getting the odd word. I'm like, man, I really need to... What else needed fiber mesh again? Oh, it was, I needed that in titanium for a fire extinguisher, but we find plenty on the Aurora. Right, do I have a... Sorry guys, I'm knocking everything over today. Everyone that's in the Discord, you saw what I did today. Right, check you for upgrades. Core reinforcement. Can't do any of you. Oh, where'd I get polyaniline again though? Saying to ward off Chris Fauna, that would be fantastic. So with that, but unfortunately. Right, titanium and getting glass. Anything? No. Okay, we'll do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I've already forgot what it was. Titanium ingot and... glass. Oh, no, I don't have enough titanium. I don't have enough titanium there either. Right, okay, more titanium needed. Let us go and hunt the titanium. Stay away from that guy. Yep, wrong way. Oh, I wanted to take the camera as well, didn't I? No, I haven't made it yet, dummy. Get the camera. Get in Seamoth. Go. Yeah, I made that in a war. I went the wrong way again. I've been so through so many bases that I can't keep up with them, and I fall in the moon pool again. Bathing in the moonlight. I don't know if this is something I should be doing, like, during the day, but we'll find out. Hello! Get fucked! And that was at 250 meters, and we're now at 300, so we'll be able to go down to life pod 12. In fact, I want to go there first. Yeah, we might as well. Since we're going to be out, Shroom Forest is over there. Wait, did I get the Cyclops engine fragment? Some. Which one's closer? Ooh! Sorry! Why is every time I leave the fucking pod I get radio or my base? Right, we'll go to the Shroom Forest and we'll look for the last Cyclops fragment where we're there. Then we'll go to Life Pod 12, then we'll go to the Aurora. Right, so you're here. I need to look out for the other piece of the Aurora as well. Just a rock. False alarm, guys, false alarm. Salt. Ah, fuck, I shouldn't have done that.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Right, so is that all the bits of the hull we found? No, we found one bit of the hull. Right, so I don't think we have looked in the Shroom Forest this time. That looked like a bit of Aurora. Where did that come from? That could have ended very badly! Or is it a bit of... Oh no, it's hull fragment. You aren't white like the other ones. You threw me off. Right, so we're looking for one more hull fragment. Ah! Right there. Nice. Did I just hurt myself? Ah, what was that? It was a seaweed, and I'm just a baby. anything else in here, or am I just looking for that part of the Aurora now? Alright, I'll try going this way first, because I feel like it's only this little bit. And then, yeah, Sea Traders is there. That's what they're called. I couldn't remember last time, could I? So keep my eyes out for any other pieces of Cyclops. It's just a reefy boy. Oh, cool, there are. Nice. Right, and what else do we need? Engine. And then that'll be it. Two pieces of engine. Is that an egg? Yes, it is. I want to take it. Thank you for the sub, Alex. How are you? 6 months, man. How are you doing today? There's some lithium, so we'll grab that. What are you? Chill. So. Where's my Seamoth? Good, thanks. And you? I'm good. Oh. Apart from, I don't know if you saw the Discord today. Are you in my Discord? Yeah, because you've got a free sub from before. I did a thing. Well, I did several things. I picked up the coffee canister to make myself a cup of coffee. Simple enough. No. The canister is very big for my little hands. And I ended up dropping the canister twice. I had just painstakingly scraped up all of the coffee that I spilled so that it didn't go to waste. And right after I did that, I dropped it again. Out. And then I used up the last of the milk, so I thought, oh, I'll get it ready for when Clown has his. And I'll get the milk out of the top ready in the door for him. I dropped it from the top shelf of the fridge and it exploded over my entire kitchen. Just for anyone that isn't there. Hi Mal, how are you? I'm good, thank you. What are you? What are you? I've never had a cuttlefish. I want a cuttlefish. Why can I not scan it? I think we might have to go back to the base and then try for the Aurora. I'll do a quick gather and then we'll do that. Get it hungover, otherwise fine. Oh, you partying again? Oh, oh, oh! Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away! Go around the corner, then he won't be able to find me. Go invited to a Chinese New Year party. Oh, cool. How was it? Where is that other bit of the Aurora, though? I've not found it yet. It was nice, but got home super late. I feel you. I didn't get to sleep until 3:30 this morning. It wasn't a fun time. I was just very, very tired. And I wanted to sleep. I got home around 7:30 this morning. Fucking hell, Mala. I wish I could still go for that long. Oh no, no! Electric boy! I am not your dad. I am Electric Man. I'm fit to burst him. What did you have? Oh, did you have dinner at your mum's? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. I'm just a poor spud. Please don't hurt me. I really shouldn't do that though. Oh! Ah! Shark! Right, quick, scan, scan, scan! Scanner and fragment, we don't need it!
Welcome aboard, Captain. Detecting volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region.
No, my brother has COVID. Oh no, I'm sorry. Is he okay? Or is it hitting him really hard? Had some wraps, couscous, and chicken strips. Ooh, wraps sound good. I've not had dinner yet. I'm tempted to just make a bowl of mozzarella sticks. I'm not sure, to be honest. He's not vaccinated. He has asthma. What the fuck? His sympathy for me just went down a lot. Seize his rifle. Yes! Looking to see if there's anything I need. I really want a McDonald's wrap now, but I can't drive. I'll go back for air and then we'll try again. I'll have a kebab roll soon. Ooh. Inebriated. And they don't fucking deliver to me. We're not even 5 miles away from the restaurant, from both restaurants.
New blueprint acquired. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Oh, this looks like a lot, so let's go. Oh no. Let's go get air and then we'll head back down. Check the health of my sea moth. 80, that's fine. Apparently seasoning my cast iron pan. I've never had one. I wonder if you'll get a 17th. Why would you do me like that, Malo? What did I do to you? Oh shit, war.
Vital signs stabilizing.
No, where did I go? Where do you go, my lovely? Ooh, sonar upgrade. Modification station, modification station. Modification station.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh no 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 no. It's blocking my view so I can't see. How do I get out of here? It's sexy. Right, cool, 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 cool. Can I gather stuff from here? Is my main question. Egg? Timo is such a nice air supply. Oh yes. This stream sponsored by Air Supply. Or Seamoth rather.
I order you.
Jesus fuck, that gave me a fright.
Oh, I'm your king. Well, I didn't vote for you. You don't vote for kings. Why did you become king then? The Lady of the Lake.
Oh, what is it?
Held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king. Listen, strange women lying in ponds, distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony. Be quiet! But you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Now having to do the wash snap because someone said they'd do it but never did. Ooh. And that is my video demonetized on YouTube. Ooh, it's so cool down here. I haven't been here in hardcore mode yet. No, you're fine. If I was that bothered, I would have taken it off. But I like Monty Python, so fucking sue me. Sing a song. Oh, how does it go again? Shit. Got me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quick jump out before you let it get inside of me. Tell me where to put it, better left, tell me where about be. I'll run down home for half a feeling running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip. Ask for a car where you ride that dick. You ever even, never even really got a fucking far thing. You already made his mind up for a game. Now get your boots and your coat for this wet ass pussy. Thank you, my love. Been waiting for that one. As bad as it may have been, I don't care, I enjoyed it. That's just because it's not been in my head today. Because I saw a TikTok of someone countrifying like Dolly Parton style WAP. Predict. I think we know what we have to predict. Are you gonna live? Yeah. That was pretty long. Sorry. possible. Right. Will Spooks die again? Yes, as the prophecy foretold. And what should we put as no? Oh, it's not gonna let me. I was gonna have no Spooks will live as she's on it like a car bonnet. It's probably gonna be oxygen. Alright, so we've got yes, as the prophecy foretold. No, breathe it in, losers. Let the voting commence. I was sure I saw another. Ruby. Where the fuck is the Ruby? No. No hull damage. Everything's cushy. It's not come up for me, at least. Did the prediction fail? Maybe. The name of the prediction being Will Spooks Die Again, I got an error saying this name is not compliant with our content guidelines. I'll change it to, well, we have to start over. This name is not compliant. The fuck? What the fuck? Right, 1 sec, I'm gonna. Okay, let's try that. Right, it's not letting me do predictions, so I'll give you a respin. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, I don't know what's up. What song would you like me to sing? Can we take a minute to appreciate the eye makeup today, by the way? I feel stunning. Oh, don't do that. I asked you for a reason. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. Are you telling the story or am I? Bruno says it looks like rain. In doing so, he floods my brain. Married in a hurricane. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. Yep. I'm doing a bad thing. I just went out. Is that so much to ask for? Right, okay, so we can't get out this way. Great, good to know. Fantastic. Ow.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Guys, I think I might be lost. Because I can't find my way out. And I don't know how to find my way out. It's Hannah that gets lost, but it's not you. And it's sometimes me. In my defense, come the fuck on. Just tunnels and tunnels. Short of getting out every time with a Pathfinder tool, how the fuck am I supposed to find my way out? We've been past this, I'm sure. In what capacity? Not sure. Fuck. Oh, it's gonna be too hot in here. Oh, come on. Just in a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is. Tell you what I did. Did a bad thing. Yes! Success! Oh shit, I better pull over and make sure you're... Oh, alright. No, 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 no. We made it! Right, okay. This is where a big fucking Leviathan comes out of that. Big blackness. Who was that? Another message, great. Great success, yes. Always. Do you know what would be more successful? If I had a fucking beacon on me so that I can come back here. I suppose I can use like pod 12 as a reference. Right, okay, so we went to the Shroom Forest, we found everything I think we needed. What we need to do now is go back to the life pod, drop all the stuff off, and then we'll head to the Aurora. And drop the camera as we're going in. I wish the snow had lain a bit today. How is everyone's day? Did I ask that? I'm sorry. I can't remember whether I did or not. Right, you're around here, so... Let me see if I can find... Sorry, guys. If I can find that bit of the Aurora, and then I can just take the beacon and always have that one with me. Do I have the compass yet? I need the compass. Right, no, because that's the way we came. So actually, as a pathway, I might leave that beacon so that I know where I'm being maneuvered to. It's like I've got fluid in my throat and it's driving me mental. Or is that the one that I should have... found that's away over to the side. Oh, I did leave a I did leave a beacon for the Walker's Trail. Yeah, I'm not seeing it at all.
Vital signs stabilizing.
We better eat something when we get back. I'm cutting about with my health not full. That could be a big mistake. Did I get the data box from down here? I must have. I'm so paranoid after the last few streams that I'm just gonna disconnect. And then after the Aurora, we can go to the Walker's Trail to try and gather some stuff as well. because we need kyanite for the next depth module, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, that wasn't what I wanted to. If anything, we want a modification station. So for that we need diamond computer chip lead. Computer chip lead. Oh, I haven't made the computer chip yet. Duh. Why can I not make it? Oh, it's copper wire I need. Oh no, do I not have copper? Oh, copper. Okay. I don't want sandstone, I want limestone chunk. Oh, but I don't have the HUD for you yet, do I? Yeah, because I need magnetite. It's fine. Drop these. Go get some copper. Because I want my stuff to be as efficient as possible for going. Bloody fish go. You're just chilling there at the bottom. Right, you can fuck off. All I want is some peace and fucking quiet. I don't. That was timed so fucking perfectly! Oh, I feel bad. He's stuck. But also, that was really funny. And we'll be more active once I'm back home. No problem at all, honey. A lurk is always appreciated, you know that. I need more limestone. Where are limestone? Any more? That accessibility feature would be fantastic. Right. I'm hungry. I'm not in the mood for your shit. Are you alive or dead, sir? Is this broken? Are you broken, sir? I know we all are a little bit, but oh well. Right, fittings. Might as well check my messages while I do this.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunday night.
What the fuck? Why are the deaths up? I haven't died. I would hope I'd know.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, cool. Can I make a pewter chip now, please? My food now while I'm out and about. Lightweight high capacity tank plus the ingot, don't think. Ultra glide fins, don't want repulsion cannon, nope. Plus the magnetite. And we've got ruby for that. Ooh, oh, I need Mark II though to make it. Fuck. Right, so everything is actually fine. Alright, so take this, take this. I'll let you hold on to that, I trust you. I forgot I had a moon pool to put this back in, do you know that? We'll see you more.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Is that Stalker okay? Oh no, he's fucked. No, where am I going? Where am I going? This way. I feel very unsafe. That's just a reefy. We're fine. We're fine. Was that a ripper I heard?
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Alright, cool, okay. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. I don't like it. I don't know if it's the Aurora or the Reaper. Why can I not get up? Oh, come on. That little fucker's gonna come for me. Ah. This isn't how it's been before, is it?
Structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Ooh. Ow! Oh, it's so slow! Where are you? What are you? I dance into the fire. I don't like to leave any of you alive because you're little pricks. Where are you? But an absolute fucking menace. Oh shit, sorry. It doesn't come up on my little chat bar that I can see. Because I have what you guys see in front of me.
Caution. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
Oh no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. No. It is not this day. Right, okay. I'm gonna go for a moment break, grab snackies, grab drinkies, if you would like, and I will see you back here in a few.
I'll just throw fire in into the water and see how that does.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, it's Nick! Fucking hell! I thought it was a dead corpse just swimming around!
I both love and hate that it just gives you an idea of, like, she could be anywhere! Fuck. Oh no. That was immaculately timed! You're so fucking mean. Even see them. He's pointing right at me. Come on, come on, come on. I can save this. I can save this. This is gonna be a close one. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't have any fucking words for that. I don't believe I just did that. I was pressing shift to run and oh no, Ditch saw that. I I love when a plan comes together like that. Oh, second explosion. Feel it hot. Thank you, honey. Ooh. Yeah, I massively overslept today though, so not feeling great that way. Because I have a shitload of things to do and I would like to be able to do them. Okay, that wasn't a fucking shot, that was a glass. You question mark hand sounds so convinced. Oh, don't, you made me snort laugh in the bathroom. I still had my headphones on so I could hear you, but you couldn't hear me. Nice, says gremlin laugh. Do we just do it for the glory? For Gondor! Headless. But no, I was really happy yesterday. It was just a nice girls' weekend away. Did that take them all away? Oh, yeah, it did. Just me, or is this stream like cinematically fantastic? I want his head. Ooh. Oh. Oh, nice. I'm a murderous little shit when I get going. Hannah level rage, go suck. The fuck is going on there? I mean, I'll take it, thank you. Come back here. Are you at peace now? And I'm back. Just told the wee man to eat the rest of his plate. He picked up his plate and went like this and started biting the plate. Oh, bless him. That was cute. Oh shit, almost fell off there. That would not have went well.
Right, you little fucker! You know.
He was being a sarcastic little shit. I mean,
I wonder where he gets that from. And I mean that entirely with love.
Oh no, I don't need to do that.
The Stewie look springs to mind.
Well, I really hope one of you guys gets a show thing.
Because I have a thing I want to show.
Integrating new PDA data.
Right, okay.
Systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data.
No, I want to grab the desk. Let me grab the desk. Oh shit, what was the thing?
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
1454?
I got lost because I tried to get somewhere without a sat nav. Oh no! Everything okay now, though?
Integrating new PDA data.
Right, I think that's everything for in here. Yeah, just annoyed that a journey that should have taken me half an hour or so took me an hour. I don't know. Where are we off to? If you don't mind saying, obviously. My sister from Kirkcaldy. Ah. How's she doing? Hope she's well. Right, okay. Depth module mark 1. Great. Already got that. Seamoth. We've got Seamoth. We've been here before, so we'll just fly around and try and get everything done.
PDA data.
I think that's the only place I need the propulsion cannon for, so there's some up here. Yes, fantastic.
Warning, local.
She's doing good, Sassel, as always. Would we have her any other way, though?
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
I love her, Sass. I wish we had a, like, do you have an on-stream name for her?
Further breaches detected.
Yes, engine efficiency. Now we just need to build the rest of the engine.
Blueprint acquired.
Nanny, oh yeah. to my mum before those little bitey fuckers come get me.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Yeah, I'm looking for them. Come on.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach.
Oh, no. Bitey boy. Detected. Of course you go. Oh, fuck off.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
You're little arseholes.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Where are those? Alright, one left. Yeah.
Further breaches detected.
Oh, there's a way I can get up there. I'm sure the Aurora's changed. Have they updated this game? But then it didn't update it. Oh! I thought I was somewhere completely different. Wait, Arama, I'm confused. Oh, my face is itchy. Right, we're looking for sparks. Everybody help Spooks look for sparks. And not the sparks that fly when we're together. I can't see anything. Ooh, wait, is that a... Ooh, fire extinguisher, nice. Like, am I an idiot? Guys, I'm not finding this breach. Can't see it. Is it one that I've almost done and I've not? Oh, there is. Grab.
Containment PDA data.
Trons! Oh, looks like we're gonna need this. Guys, if you can, by the way, I know it's on me, but could you please remind me to award you guys points from the poll? Oh no, it wouldn't let me do the poll, would it? Never mind. Come on! We get fucking electrocuted. Ooh, storage module, nice. Oh no 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 no! Say it with me, I'm a fanny. Don't get electrocuted. For the love of fuck, do not get electrocuted. Get that way.
Integrating new PDA data.
Does the Aurora procedurally generate as well? Because I swear this is different to last time. Definitely need to go out tomorrow and do something. You feeling cooped up? Yeah, right, okay. Okay. No, it's over here. Model access 6483. Grab, grab.
Integrating new PDA data. Data bank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated.
Let's get some air. What are you thinking of doing tomorrow? No, I was checking that wasn't somewhere I could go up. Nothing in there. Beach. Ah, oh, cool. I really want to go with you at some point. Go beachcombing with you. And that sounds really fun. Maybe get the bus to the park and record it. Oh, cool. How do we get out of here again? Join us. I know. One name needs to do it. Are you free Saturdays? Right, okay, so is that everything from there? I think so. Oh no, wait though, because we've not been up to the new cabins. Where are they? My room. Where from this already? Prawn Bay locker room. Oh, it's at the top of the stairs at the prawn bay, isn't it? So I do need the propulsion cannon again.
Picking up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room.
I realized I didn't need to completely clear the stairs, but I wanted to. Oh. I need to drop this one. Is it worth it just to get my kitty poster from the cafe? Yes, yes it is.
Integrating new
PDA data. Right, I need... Oh shit, I need water. Yeah, give me a minute. Oh, look, I can do it from here, actually. Right, nutrient block. Right. Oh no, you were at 100. Shit. And I don't know which one's which just from looking at them. Right, drop. Cyclops engine efficiency module, batteries. I actually could have done with just storing my sea glide. Oh, I was putting my scanner back, that's what I was doing. Bar table, why not? Ooh, a single wall shelf. I think I missed that last time. Anything back here? I will take you. Just a bin. Nutrient block. Purely because they give you so much food. Sorry, I just realised I'm probably slack-jawed at some points, but just... The brain is not fully engaged today. Much as I wish it was. But I feel like I've been doing alright on this though.
Integrating new PDA data.
And you always aim at the base of the fire, kids. I wish that like gave me a skill, like if I picked up like the magazines and Fallout. Oh, I can't even get that way. Well, that was a waste. We need a number to get in there. Right, cabin one. I don't think I've bought one for here yet, do I? think I've got a code for in there. Oh, 1869. What was it? 1869. I want those wall shells. Is there anything else? I want the toy. My inventory's full, right? I could do the drinking some water. Right, captain's quarters, captain's quarters. No access. Notes to sell. 1806. Oh, there's no zero. How do I find the codes? Because it should show up there. Aurora survivors. No. I wish there was a way to search. That would make it so much easier for me. So that we're not too held up on this, I am going to Google it. Where the fuck am I? Right, okay. Exposing myself. Fucking hell. Captain Cabin, Nautica. Left you the cabin. 2679. Oh. This will be interesting. Why are you not giving me there? No. 1 second. I just totally fucked up. Sorry, guys. Oh, what was the code again? 2679. 2679. Right, but where's the blood? Oh, I'm gonna have to do it manually. Right, so what was it? 2... Oh, no. Two, six, seven, nine. Why is this fucking timer not on? It is it? Why is it not shown in the output? It isn't on the right thing, but why is the... Right, okay. Getting it for another minute. There we go. I've done it again. Oh, look, it's a double spook. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Okay. Door. To the scanner. Oh, data terminal.
Integrating new PDA data.
Is there anything? I'm dreading getting, like, out of the electricity past this. Out past the electricity, even. Oh, shit. Right, I think that's it all. No. This way? Fuck off, timer! Honestly! No, not options. Back to the game! Ooh! Tisk's not got much health left in the stream, boss. It's been a while, not as long as Nye had it, but a while. Right, I do think I have everything I needed from here. Oh, the sounds in here though, they did a good job. Good job, sound designers. I was joking to Clown, I should start my own studio and he can like do the foley and soundtracks for the games. Sweet. Oh yay! Twilight! Just when you want to be going out to your sea moth around a reepy peepy. Get my knife out just in case one of those little fuckers comes to get me. Right, see exactly to the right of my shit. One second. Hold that thought. Right, okay. See immediately to the right of my cursor. Does that not look like a face in the metal? Like right here. Ow. My sea moth's right there, but I'm just gonna kill you out of principle. Where's my sea moth? Seymour? He's over there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, hi, how you doing? I'm going to do a very bad idea and go out looking for bits of Cyclops, even though a Reepy is bound to be near. But you've got somewhere to go, don't you? No!
I need the bridge fragments, but I don't need them that fucking bad. Or do I? Are you an engine? Please say yes. No? Okay. Right, okay. Can this be classified as a horror just based on the soundtrack? Because my gods. I need to get a stasis rifle now that I can build it. You never know when that might come in handy. Right, we'll go back and then we'll try the Walker's Trail. As I try to not knock over everything on my desk. But no, I hope in the, how long do we have left? I hope in the at least 20 minutes one of you gets show a thing on the spin wheel. That is my hope. Better charge Seymour. Ow, sorry Seymour.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Repair. Okay. +20, +30. I'm happy. I still got my posters. Still got that. I can use that in the thing. With the thing, the thing. Habitat builder. I don't need you. Oh, spin the wheel. Oh, add to cart. I don't actually know what I want. Oh, I'm not signed in AliExpress on this ammo. Nope. Shit. What about red bubble? I need to make a Subnautica repeat pattern for red bubble. Right, let's shop this because everything about this, I saw it earlier and I absolutely love it. Princess Piggy! That is fucking precious. I don't know if I want a tank top because they always gape really badly at the sides for me. Or if I want a t-shirt. I don't particularly enjoy t-shirts unless they're a very specific way. I'm gonna go with it.
No, surely I have to be an extra large. Where's the size gate? Yeah, no. I'm not a large. Why can't I have it in a larger one? That's so mean. Come on, load. Ah, no. XL or 2XL? I'll get an extra large. Print location front! How cute is that gonna be? Wait, can I pick a different colour? I can have it just as black. Cool, nice, I love it. Add to cart. Right, I will be back in 1 second, guys.
I'll just try firing out of the water and see how that does. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, it's Nick! Fucking hell! I thought it was a dead corpse just swimming around! I both love and hate that it just gives you an idea of, like, she could be anywhere! Fuck. Oh no. That was him!
And I'm back. Right, we need to put that on the Seamoth. That we don't need just now. I'll get two on me at a time. Let's go put this upgrade in. Storage! Right, so have I... Health, yeah. Energy fully charged, nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that seems fine. I better eat something before we go though. Oh, I forgot we have a message.
This is Life Pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Cool!
All systems online.
Ow! Shroom Forest, Lethal 3. 17. I can't see that against the blue. 1 second. Oh no, it's in PDA, isn't it? Can I not change them all? That way I can. Because the blue against the blue, I can't see very well. There we go. No, that wasn't what I wanted to do. I wanted to get out so I can repair you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And now we raid. What's everyone got planned for tomorrow? University, same, I've got 2 lectures tomorrow. I don't know if you'll have the same thing, like I get it split into lecture and then practical so we can apply what we've learned. This is where I died last time. I have very bad memories of down here. Yeah, we do the same chemistry. Oh, cool. Yeah, because you'll have lab and then whoever the other one is. Yeah, I hear you. But I need to get down here, so shut up. That's not gonna be. Oh, no, no, no! You absolute fucker! Where is it? Theoretical and practical. Oh, okay. Right, I was getting out to scan. Is this the thermal plant? Yes. Cyclops depth module, nice. Is that another frag there? Yeah. Ow. So let's crawl up inside you. Oh no, I don't even know where I came in from. Right, so down. Me trying not to get electrocuted and drown. What are those other slots that I could have for? One's for the HUD, isn't it? Do you know what I need now? I need a prawn suit. Just as well I deferred this year, by the way, at uni, because I had done my dissertation entirely wrong. Come on, we can do this. Done. Shit, no! No, we were doing so well! God damn it! And we were doing so well with the Cyclops and everything. I just realised I forgot to put the fire extinguisher away though, so that was a waste of time. Don't need you yet.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely.
Right, okay, where am I? Right, that's there. So this way should lead us to some creep mine. Should be in the operative word. A scanner yet. Oh, fuck off with your no oxygen tank. Pussy.
This planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
I just realized I'm slowly nudging my print rover. That would just fall at one point. I was really disappointed today though, because with the eye look, I thought if I had bought that green wig yet, it would have looked amazing.
Construction of vehicles and power plants.
Still? By the way, you know what? I know, I'm gonna do it tomorrow.
The fabricator draws from available data.
Need an O2 tank.
Appropriate equipment using locally available materials.
Knev.
This setting cannot be overridden.
Right, I'm gonna need a battery and titanium. Have I got copper? I think so. Worms were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Grax's Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Right, okay. Two, three. And to record alien biological data. I need silver for a higher capacity air tank, don't I? I'll take the hit for the sulfur. My game on. Ugh. My game on my Switch that I've just started. I got really unfortunate with. What do you call them? Boomy Boys. The only time. Ah, we can get silver out here. That is an awful noise. What, the Boomy Boys? Right, no, I don't think I have. I need silver! Please be silver so that I can just leave. Yes. Wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. As we slowly swim back, why did the death count go down instead of up? No, it did go up. For some reason it kept adding when I hadn't actually died, so I put it back to 14, which is what it was at the start. And then I died again, so it's up to 15. Power cell, cool. Silver, glass, titanium. Oh, I need more quartz. I didn't mean to do that. I got some of that. I need quartz, 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 quartz. Rip. Yep.
New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Missed how you died. I totally didn't drown. No, for I am a smart little spook. Keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming. So I've got that, I need silicone. Oops. Acid mushrooms so that I can make some batteries. I need to find the sea glide fragments. So we'll do that when daylight hits.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core. Sustained dual planet form. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9, 9, 9, 9, 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Where's my suit? It should be this general direction for the debris closest to us. Oh, and there's a brain fungus down here as well. Nice.
Thank you.
Right, so we've got that, but what I need is Seaglade. Seaglade. There's one. Oh yes, hello you little dickhead. Where the hell are the other little white boxes? Come on, I just want a Seaglade. Not much to ask. Come on. I think this is a different one. Here we go. Good, I have a chance at safety now. I don't think I needed those acid mushrooms, but better safe than sorry. Do I have another message? No. Seaglide, battery, lubricant, copper wire. Yes, Seaglide.
The Seaglide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys.
Right, okay.
And stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Acid mushrooms, more copper. Right, that's fine. I think we'll end it there today, guys. I love when you make stuff. This process sounds so nice. Right, it's such a satisfying sound. The sound design in Subnautica is next level. Right guys, let's see who we can raid and go show some love to if you would like to stick around. I would very much appreciate it. I'm sure we love whoever we're gonna raid. Let's have a look. Night lovely, thank you for being with me guys, I really appreciate it. Oh, Andy's on! Right, stick around, we'll raid Andy. Andy's so lovely, he really deserves it. Thank you for the resub, Alex, I really appreciate it. Thank you for modding, Hannah. Right, there we go, got lined up. Mine isn't ready yet. What isn't ready yet? Night guys, stay spooky. I'll see you tomorrow. Ah.
Oh my fucking Christ.